Who?
Sonny. Steven, what's up, man?
How you doing, sir?
Okay, so you're known as Red.
Yes, sir, I am.
And your real name is Steven?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Steven, why did you enter this competition?
I like competition. I figured, what the heck, take a chance.
Yep, have you seen the show?
Honestly, I've only seen it a couple of times. I try to keep busy as much as possible. I don't really watch that much TV.
But you know what it's all about.
Yes, sir.
Okay, who are you as good as, in your opinion?
The lead singer from Queen.
Freddie Mercury.
Yes, sir.
Really? Okay. And what are you going to sing today?
Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen.
All right.
All right.
Is this story of life, or is this just fantasy? Call it a wind's height, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a bummer. I can also do country as well, too.
Oh, you know what?
Oh, yeah.
That's probably your best genre, I think, right?
Stephen, I mean, I've heard some weird auditions in my life, but I've got to tell you, that is possibly the weirdest I've ever heard in my life. I mean, it was like a one-year-old singing that song.
Ooh, harsh.
No, I'm not being harsh, Stephen. That's what it was like. I mean, it was weird.
Oh, I'm also a little off practice as well, too. I mean, the last time I took formal lessons was back in high school. All right.
What did the instructor say?
Back then, I was getting all A's in concert choir.
You think that would win you this competition?
Actually, with some practice and with some coaching, I can actually win it. I think
so. It's just lack of practice and coaching which is the problem.
Yes, sir.
Right.
Who should be your coach?
Well, if Simon thinks that he knows it all and knows what the hell he's talking about, bring it on.
Well, I do.
Bring it on.
Well, then, come on. If you think you're so damn hot,
yes,
step up and coach me.
I couldn't. It would be like coaching a one-legged man to win the 100-meter sprint. You know, I may be a great coach, but if you haven't got it, you haven't got it.
Hey, the way I see it, don't be about it. Or don't, hey. Don't sing about it, be about it. All right? Don't sing it, just bring it, all right?
This is just ridiculous, if you don't mind me saying. And I'm not being rude.
Oh, my
really?
Goodness. So, yes or no, Simon?
No.
Paula?
All right.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Stephen.
Thanks, Stephen.
Other door. What was that?
You're supposed to be his coach, Simon. What are you talking about?
Bring it.
Like it's my fault again.
Bring it.
What else is there left here to do, then? Is that it?
You tell me. It's your audition. I'm good. Are you good?
I'm good to go. I mean, do I go back there or what?
You can go that way if you want.
Alright. I'm just going to grab my stuff and go.
I think it's over there. What's left to do? Nothing. Seattle. Done. Next.